sending big star groups. Russia to U.S. to talk to us on Syria. Risk unintended incidents. Risk unintended incidents. Yeah, well, they're in Syria now, so. Could have been bombing the Russian people. Don't know. Russia has no right to be in Syria to back a butcher. To back a butcher. That's a sad part of human life. The Russians are trying to prop up Assad. He's a butcher. He's a butcher. He's a well-known butcher. He's bad as out of state when it comes to killing people. He's killed hundreds of thousands. But you have to get Islamic State out of there. Qaeda, Taliban, not Russia. So many factions of war. Who do you bomb? Who do you bomb? How do you bomb the right place? Russia, Russia helps. Russia, Russia helps. But they're going to prop up Assad. We want to get rid of him. Because he's just as big a butcher as any other leader there. But we'll see what happens. There's the U.S. to talk, and the U.S. to talk, because that's Syria. The risk on the time. Almost looks like they're pushing the United States into a war. Almost looks like they're pushing the United States into a war. Sad mistake. Sad mistake. This is 7 Day Home Dogs. Thank you for watching.